The quality I training is, I think, is enough to win, and I'm really confident with that. That's why last year we won the championship. When I arrived here in California, in LA for the first time, my first day I cycling around the coast, and I could see the three places I like it more. Was Redondo, Hermosa, and Manhattan Beach. But at the end, I finished here in Manhattan. So it's really important for me live close to the ocean for my mind. When I finish the races, I want to arrive here, switch job, do my trainings, enjoy, but be calm. I need a calm life. That is really important for after, when you arrive to the race, be super strong, not only physically, also mentally. Like I told before, it's really important to be happy, so this place makes me happy. I don't have many parts of training, but each one is really important. I think gym give me the power enough to ride the big bikes. Running is a good cardio, but I think the most important part is surfing. Surfing is very complete. It's muscles, stretching, cardio, power, sometimes work your balance a lot. And also the most important thing is a lot of fun. I think I never found a training like that. And when I discovered, it was not only my passion, it has been the perfect training.